going on, guys? How's everybody doing today? I'm doing well. Thank you for asking. The Body Beat down here, Michael, at your most humble service. Today is hump day. Oh, God. Anyway, today is arm day, and I'm also going to do back today. Today's arm workout is going to be a little different. It was suggested to me by a couple of the guys that are subscribed to me, and they left comments like last week, I believe it was. It was suggested to me, number one, to try and do narrow grip, and number two, to try 21s. Now, what 21s are is you can use dumbbells or bar, whatever you want to use, but I'm using the easy bar today. 21s are where you start out at the bottom, you do 7 reps to here, and then you do 7 full reps, and then you do half up 7 reps. So 7 times 3 is 21. So that's what we're going to do, and starting out, I'm starting out super light because I've never done these. Normally, whenever I start out with these, I'll start out with a bar and 25s on the side, which would be 65 pounds, but this right here is like 35 pounds. So I don't know what I'm getting into, and I don't want to do something stupid like put too much weight on and not be able to do the exercise properly. So we're going to start with this, and I thought I'd film, for those of you that have never heard of it, like myself, I've heard of doing 21s, but in my brain, I just thought, well, they're doing 21 reps. So I never knew that there was the different ranges of motion. 35 pounds, let's give it a shot, see how we do. First of all, I hate bending all the way over to pick the bar up. And I don't like arms. I'm gonna go this grip. It's just inside of my shoulders. I'm gonna go this grip today since I'm gonna do 21s. And I never tried it, and I don't wanna do narrow grip and 21s. So, okay, we're doing half rep, which is what I do anyway, from what some of the commenters like to say. So here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Now we're going all the way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Now we're going to go here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And just like that, we got our first set of those done. You do feel a good burn for sure. Is it really going to be a game changer? Could you just do 21 or do 20 reps normal and get the same advantage, you know, get the same thing? Probably. I mean, that's usually what it takes with me anyways. For biceps, is a higher rep count before I can really feel it in my biceps. So we'll see how it goes. We got 5 more sets of these to do. So stick around, guys. I hope you get something good out of this. Like, share, subscribe, comment to the Body Beat Down. That's me. Let's get a little more weight on there. A little. Stick around, guys. Alright, guys, I went ahead and I went up to 100 pounds like a stupid nutcase. We got 100 pounds. We got a 15 pound bar, 25, 10, 5, 2.5. I hope I had it correctly. It should be 100 pounds. Let's do it. Four, five, six, seven, one, two, three, 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 four, five, six, seven
six, seven.
We'll try and do a set with 95. Oh, God, 95. 55, 65, 85, 90, 95, 15, 25, 10, 5. I might not be able to do it, but I'm going to give it a shot. We got 10s and 2.5s on each side. And my arms are about to blow off of my body. Guys, that's all we're going to film today. I just wanted to film that new way of training the biceps that I was introduced to. And again, thanks to the guys out there that recommended it. I know I had to move a little bit. I'm not a strict curler. I never will be. But it's how I curl. It's how I do. If people do it different, that's great. If not, that's great. Fact of the matter is my arms are burning. That's what we're going for. And whether you're swinging, whether you're doing a cheat curl, a real cheat curl, or whether you're just getting some momentum, or whether you're doing exactly strict or in between, and this, it don't matter. As long as you get some movement and some feel in the arms, or whatever muscle it is that you're doing good. So I did 35, 21, 100, 21, 95, 21, 85 for 7, 65 for 21, and 40 for 21. That was rough, guys. When I got to that 85 and I did that first 7, I said, nah, I'm done. So I knew right then there was no sense in trying, because they would have been extremely painful or extremely bad, and I would have failed eventually anyway. So I just cut it there after that first 7. So again, this is arm day and back day. I still got to do some dumbbell alternate curls that I don't even want to do now. And I got to do some bent barbell rows, but I'm not going to film that. You've seen me do it before, so we'll skip a week. And hope you enjoyed this new movement. It was new for me. And anyway, guys, like, share, subscribe, comment, all that good stuff to the Body Beatdown. That's me, Michael, your pumped arm host. And if you felt like you got something a little bit out of the videos, well, then that's good. I did my job. Get up, get out, get red. Do it to it. We'll see you next time on the Body Beatdown. Ooh, if I last, if I make it. Good grief.
Get up, get out, get rad, and do it, do it!